And then I had him on a cage, and I was like, you don't have shit to say now, do you? And then I put a knee in his stomach, and I heard him go, oh, and I'm like, yeah, this is good, this is good. And then all of a sudden, he's shooting for a takedown, and I'm like, oh, you're a wrestler. You're a wrestler. I remember I'm the black belt in jiu-jitsu, and you're shooting on me now? So you and me, and you know that this is a wrap.